The Great Eagle was an American automobile manufactured from 1910 to 1915. It was located in Columbus, Ohio, and the president was Fred C. Myers. They were mostly large cars. Unfortunately, the company went into receivership in 1915. Models.